this thing. But we know times are not the best in Michigan right now. And so we'd just like to say an extra special thank you to each and every one of you for spending your hard-earned money to come see us play for you. Thank you very much.